I'm rolling for dough like Billy. Feel like I'm losing control of myself. I sound silly. Apologize if all that I sound like is I'm complaining. But life keeps on complicating, and I'm debating on leaving this world this evening. Even my girls can see I'm grieving. I try and hide it, but I can't. Why do I act like I'm all high and mighty when inside I'm dying? I'm finally realizing I need help. Can't do it myself. 2 weeks, 2 weeks I've been having ups and downs, going through peaks and valleys, dilly dallying round with the idea of ending the shit right here. I'm hating my reflection. I walk around the house trying to fight mirrors. I can't stand what I look like. Yeah, I look fat, but what do I care? I give a fuck. Only thing I fear is Haley. I'm afraid if I close my eyes and I might see her. Shit. In the bedroom, bathroom, napping at noon. Yeah, dad's in a bad mood. He's always snapping at you. Marshall, what happened at you? Can't stop with these pills, and you're falling off with your skills, and your own fans are laughing at you. It become a problem, you're too pussy to tackle. Get up, be a man, stand. A real man would've had this shit handled. No, you just had your heart ripped out and crushed. They say proof just flipped out, homie just whipped out and bust. Nah, it ain't like duty to do that. He wouldn't fucking shoot at nobody. He'd fight first, but dwelling on it only makes the night worse. Now I'm popping by. And they gon' do whatever I says when I says it. It's in their best interest to protect their investment. And I just lost my fucking best friend, so fuck it, I guess then.
Almost if to say I miss you.